Christ follower. Above, never beneath. Ahead and not behind. I'm blessed when I go in and blessed when I go out. And everything I set my hands to shall prosper. In the name of Jesus Christ, amen.
Amen.
Leader, not a follower.
Above. So what about, you know, she's gonna be following your footsteps. What should she copy that you do so well?
My athletic talent. Mm-hmm. And all my duties. Oh, okay. And all the things that I do, pretty much that's all good in the world, she should be doing. Right, duties?
Should she be a writer too? Yeah.
She doesn't have to, but it'd be good if it, because it runs in the family.
It runs in the family. Okay. Well, happy birthday, Washe. Yeah?
Glasses.
Glasses?
Do you want glasses? Hmm?
Do you really wear glasses? Is that what you want to ask?
Yeah.
Well, Nana, I
what's the best thing about having a little sister?
She's the cutest one in the whole world, and she's so playful, and whoa.
So, and tell us why, what do you do about, you know, to make sure you have a good life in following God?
Make sure you don't sin too much. I mean, like, everyone sins sometimes, but don't sin too much.
Okay. About your, I know you gave your life to Jesus. Why is that so important?
So, it's like a ticket to heaven, I'd say.
Yeah. What can you do to have a good life?
Make sure you follow your parents' instructions at all times.
That's the only thing?
And don't disrespect them at all.
Oh, yeah? Okay.
That's my.
Now that you're 10, what advice can you give people about life?
Well, once you're 10, things will get harder, things will get funner, and you might even get more privileges now that you're 10.
But how, three friends to celebrate with you, what makes those people special?
Wyatt, I've known since kindergarten. He's like one of my best friends. Joe really got me into the Capel Classical when I first came in second grade. And Brad, me and him are just like pretty much cousins, and we are like best friends.
Mm. Now that you're 10, we used to interview you since you were like 3. What do you want to be when you grow up?
A basketball player.
You want to be a basketball player? Why?
I mean, it's like my special talent that I have.
Okay.
Everyone has a special talent. Basketball is mine.
Okay. So, can you tell us what does it mean to be 10?
I'm in the double digits now.
Uh-huh.
I feel bad for one person over there who's still just getting into her twos, but it feels good to be in the double digits.
Why?
It's like, it just makes you feel like a king, you know? You know what I mean?
Yeah, prince. Give
me this.
Surrounding us, travel 2,000 kilometers to hang out with us. What's up, danger? What's up, danger? Hey, didn't know they doubted us, makes it that more marvelous. Sign them up, cause ominous vibes and I get synonymous. What's up, danger? Hey, don't be a stranger, cause I like high chances that I might lose. I like it all on the edge, just like you. Hey, I like tall buildings so I can leap off of them. I go hard with it, no matter how dark it is.
I'm insane. Keep the world balanced on my nose. I had a slumber party with all my foes. Now I wear them like a badge on all my clothes. If I'm crazy, I'm on my own. If I'm waiting, it's on my phone. If I sound lazy, just ignore my tone. Cause I'm always gonna answer when you call my phone. Like, what's up, danger? Like, what's up, danger?
Oh, no, I don't like my foot. Don't make sure you don't get me barefoot.
Thank you.
blindfold on. Mama always asking, where did I go wrong? What's up, danger?
Can you tell me things?
What's up, danger?